The fanfare team of the Band of Her Majesty's Royal Marines Portsmouth, the Royal Band. The stage is now set for the highlight of what has become a theatre of dreams. Ladies and gentlemen, the Kennel Club is delighted to present Best in Show Crafts 2005, and it gives us great pleasure to introduce our judge for Best in Show, escorted into the ring by the chairman of the Kennel Club, Mr. Ronnie Irving. Our judge for Best in Show, Gene Lanning. Gene Lanning, famous for her Colson Great Mares, founded in 1944 by her father, a member of the Kennel Club General Committee for over 20 years. The first of all our group winners, judged here on Thursday night, the Terrier Group winner, the Norfolk Terrier. Also judged on Thursday night, the Hound Group winner, the Beagle. The first of our group winners judged on Friday night, the Toy Group winner, the Smooth Coat Chihuahua. Also judged on Friday, the Utility Group winner, the Japanese Shiba Inu. Judged here yesterday, the winner of the Gumball Group. The English setter. Judged here first tonight, the winner of our working group, the John Smarter. So our judge, Gene Lanning, having her first initial look at the seven group winners for Best in Show Crafts 2005. Gene Lanning awards CCs in 69 breeds in all the seven groups and has judged the working utility and hound groups at Crofts previously. She is judged in over 40 countries, including perhaps most notably the Westminster Dog Show and 8 times at the Royal in Australia. The winner of the Terrier Group, 1170, the Norfolk Terrier, was judged in the breed by Mrs. Leslie Crawley. She had an entry of 69, chose 1170. Terrier Group winner, judged by Mr. Gerfrid Peterson, total of 2,247 terriers. Welcome to the show. Gerfrid Peterson selected this one, 1170, a bitch. Turn to the hound. The hound group representative is the Beagle, chosen for best of breed by Mrs. Barbara Roderick from an entry of 217. Selected to represent the 2,979 hounds entered here on Thursday, they were judged by Mrs. Denise Courtney. She chose 3138, a dog. Turn our attentions to the toy group. 6030, the smooth coat Chihuahua, was judged in the breed by Nancy Davison. She had an entry of 107. Chosen as the toy group winner by Mrs. Fairlip Summerfield. Total of 2,529 toy dogs were entered at the show, and this male, 6030, was chosen, the smooth coat Chihuahua. The utility group representative is the Japanese Shiba Inu, chosen for best of breed by Mr. Christopher Thomas from a total entry of 95. Selected to represent the 2,755 utility dogs by Mr. Bob Gregory. He chose this bitch, 8752. The Japanese Shiba Inu, the utility group. We turn our attention to the Gumbo group. 10807. The English setter, a dog, The dogs were judged by Mrs. Linda Taylor. The bitches were judged by Mrs. Lorna Howth. They had a total entry of 222. Chosen as the Gundog Group winner by Mrs. Anne Webster from a total of 4,909 Gundogs that were entered here yesterday. 10807, the English Centre. Judged here earlier tonight. The working group representative is the Giant Schnauzer. A dog was chosen for best of breed by Mr. Len Annis from a total entry of 61, selected to represent the 2,797 working dogs entered here tonight, and they were judged by Mrs. Brenda Bamford. The Giant Schnauzer, exhibit number 16758. The Pastoral Group winner, 19032. The Belgian Shepherd dog, Tiver. A bitch. Breed judge was Mrs. Marcel King. She had an entry of 104. Chosen as the Pastoral Group winner by Mr. Kari Jarvonen from Finland here earlier tonight. Total of 3,025 pastoral dogs were entered at the show. The Norfolk Terrier, 1170. The Hound Group, the Beagle, 3138. The Toy Dog, the Smooth Goat Chihuahua, 6030. The Utility Group, the Japanese Shiba Inu, 8752. The Gundog, the English Setter, 10807. The Working Group, the Giant Schnauzer, 16758. The Pastoral Group, the Belgian Shepherd of Genoa, 19032. Stage is set. We know that Jean Lanning is absolutely thrilled with her final lap. From a total of 21,422 dogs here at Crans, we're now down to our final seven. Who is going to take Best in Show Crofts 2005? The most famous trophy in the world, the Keddell Memorial Trophy, hallmarked in 1925, crafted in Sheffield. Perhaps the most photographed dog show trophy in the world. Who is going to receive the Keddell Memorial Trophy for Best in Show 2005?
Peter Greenhouse.